Hello, this is Red 8. For this presentation, I'll be doing Lab 3.1, Hash Generation and Sensitivity of Hash Functions to Plaintext Modification. Keyed hash message authentication code HMAX ensures integrity of a message and authentication of the message. It requires a common key for sender and recipient. I'm going to go ahead and open the file I'll be working with. It's a text file. Now I'll generate HMAX. To do so, I'll go into individual procedures, hash, generation of HMAX. For the hash function, I'll select SHA-1. And for the HMAX variant, I'll do double hashing. For the key, I'll use Chattanooga. As you can see down here, the HMAC generated from message and key. This is the code that's generated from the message and the key I entered. I'm going to close this window and next do a hash demonstration. Individual procedures, hash, hash demonstrations. Now here we have the plain text here. For the hash function, you can leave it as it is, or I'm gonna change it to SHA-1. As you can see down here, there's no byte differ. It's 0 of 160. If I make the slightest change, let's say I add a space after cryptool, now we have a 53.13% of byte differs, or 85 of 160. A good hash function should react highly sensitively to even the smallest change in the plain text. This is also known as the avalanche effect. Small changes, big impact. This concludes my presentation for Lab 3.1. Thank you.